Hey, this is Ryan from Office, and today we're going to help you get started using Office 365 on your iPad or iPhone. First, go to the App Store and search for Office. In this example, we'll install Word, but you'll follow the same steps for every app. When the installation's done, open the app or find it on your home screen. To get started using Office, touch Sign In with Office 365. You should sign in with the same login you used when you activated your Office 365 subscription. If you haven't activated your subscription yet, you'll need to do that. If you need help, watch my video. I'll put that in the link below. Once you're signed in, you can choose to turn on notifications or skip them for now. And you're all set. You can create and edit documents and use all the features of Office 365 on your iPad or iPhone. Have other questions about Microsoft Office? Check out the other Office Help videos. We're here to help you.